Today we are going to talk about body language, in other words, non-verbal communication. Communication doesn't always have to be with words. It can be with gestures, it can be with your facial expression, it could be posture, anything. In fact, most of the components of communication, if you look at it, they are the visual, the vocal and the verbal. Verbal is the least. Vocal is about 38%, but 55% of your communication is non-verbal or body language. Now, what exactly is body language? Body language is something which involves your facial expressions, your gestures, your posture, the use of space between people, as well as your smile and the eye contact that you can have with people. You must have heard many people saying, well, his smile doesn't reach his eyes, or he's saying something but he's meaning something totally different, or the person saying I'm fine but doesn't seem very fine. So what does all this indicate? It indicates that your body language is not in sync with your communication. Communication, if it has to be effective, has to be in sync with your body language, which means that when you speak to people, you have to maintain your eye contact, you have to have a genuine smile on your face, you have to keep a posture which is erect, confident and not aggressive or not very nervous. Similarly, your gestures have to be open and not aggressive or defensive. Therefore, body language is extremely important. When we talk about the use of space, how close do you go to people when you're talking to them? Do you go extremely close, or are you extremely far off from them or very distant from them? The use of appropriate space between two people is also a very, very important component of body language. In fact, in some countries of the world, this component plays a really, really important role. Similarly, when we talk about touch, what kind of touch? When you shake hands with people, is your shake hand firm or is it very limp or is it very suggestive? So we have to be very careful with how we use our body language.